Of course, being around someone who is crying can be uncomfortable. You're afraid of saying the wrong thing and making matters worse. This is especially true if you are the reason why the person is crying. Usually, the best thing to do is let the person express him or herself and reassure the person that things will get better.